make these beautiful, golden, delicious fries. So this is what you'll need. You will need some chili powder, some salt, I'm using Himalayan salt, paprika. You'll also need a potato. Today I'm using a red potato. And you'll also need some flour and a spiralizer. Use what you have on hand. And an egg replacer. So first things first, guys, we're gonna do our dry ingredients. And in a bowl, I scooped in about 4 to 3 big spoons of flour. And I'm gonna put that away. And then to that, you're gonna add your salt, your chili powder, and your paprika. And you're gonna stir that together, mix it very well so it gets nice and incorporated. And this is what gives the fries its golden-y orange color. I'm also gonna add in some parsley because I love parsley and it looks so pretty. Now we're gonna work on our wet ingredients. So you're just gonna take 2 tablespoons of egg replacer, which is equivalent to about a half an egg or one. And you're going to add that to a bowl. I'm just emptying this out because I've used it previously. And to that, I'm just gonna add some cold water and add it in gradually. Now with this wet ingredients, you want it to be watery, but you don't want it to be too watery. So you're gonna mix and add water. Then I'm gonna take a spoon and scrape off those sides, make sure I get all of that egg mixture, and add water and mix. And you want it to look something like this. This is what it looks like up close, guys. Okay, so now to chop the potato. You're gonna cut both of the ends off. If you'd like, you can also peel the skin. I don't wanna do that, so I'm just gonna cut the ends. And what this does is when you place it inside of the spiralizer, it makes it easier to spiralize. Now, to spiralize. So I had to cut the edges off, as you can see, it was too big to fit. So you're just gonna press it down in the spiralizer and you're gonna press power and then you're gonna turn it on and press go and watch this baby spiralize nice and fast in front of your eyes. That took 2 seconds and these are what they look like. Take everything apart. You have the little leftover potato from the spiralizer, the core from the spiralizer, and then you have all these awesome spiralized potatoes. They look amazing, they're super long, I'm so excited. Now this is what they look like up close. Nice and thin. And there's another view of it from the container. They're really long, really, really, really long. And this is how long they are. I'm actually going to be cutting them into 4s because they're so long. So I am rolling them up after I cut them into 4s and placing them on the plate like so. And then with the leftover ones, I'm just going to place it inside of a bag with water so the potatoes don't go bad. And you leave them in the fridge. It's perfect. Make them nice and crispy the next day. And this is the station. There is the potatoes, the dry and wet. You go from wet to dry. And then this is what they all look like once they're all coated in the flour and egg replacer mixture. And then we're just going to drop these inside of some oil. If you don't have a deep fryer, you can pan fry like I'm doing. And just put some oil in a deep fryer and then spiralize them into the oil. You don't want to just lay them out because they are pretty long. And yeah, you move them around, make some space. And they cook fairly quickly. I think it takes about 2 to 3, probably 5 minutes to cook them. And that's one of them done. Look at how cute they are. This is my little setup. Okay, so they're basically done. I'm making my TVP chicken nuggets, and this is what they look like. Thanks for watching, guys.